Well, the markets have snapped a four-day losing streak, the Sensex gaining 344 points. The Nifty also gained 110 points. The biggest gainers were auto and FMCG shares. The rupee ended flat today at 79.87. It didn't cross 80 yet officially, according to Bloomberg. And other economic news coming in, China's economy has contracted 2.6% in the April to June quarter, mainly because of the COVID impact and lockdowns.